Link, he was... died for so ass.
That's what I thought.
What?
You ought not be here.
Get out of here!
Get this shit done, boys! Get down low! yeah, burn, boy!
Just like the good old days.
Ugh.
Should have run when you had the chance.
I got this son of a bitch.
He ain't gonna know what hit.
Lincoln, you were sad for so eyes. Merle's holed up over at Perlis. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about.
Just so we're on the same page. Once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Not shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.
Thank you.
could use some supplies. Heard you were the man to talk to.
Cassandra said you might be calling. I'm happy to help, but I ain't running no charity either.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
Done deal. I'm out of here.
I get to clean my shorts
out of that spot.
He's still here.
Please.
That's our wife. Scared that boy out of bike up.
Just
doing
my job.
Did you fucking love?
Need to grab some coal.
You ain't going.
Goddamn nigger just strolled on through here without a care in the world. Well, what you gonna do, nigger?
This. Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
In 1966, the FBI recruited me out of college. Chicago was my first assignment, but I was transferred down south in 68. I stayed there until 86, when I was promoted to assistant director of the criminal enterprise branch, State of Georgia 9. There are so many stories about Cassandra. As a girl, she was kidnapped, killed, and brought back to life by a voodoo priest. She watched swamp rats rape and murder her sister. She shot her own father and dumped his body in the swamps. It's impossible to know what's true.
I'm happy.